The International Women's Boxing Hall of Fame is Terri Moss. Welcome, Terri.
Thank you.
Congratulations, first of all, for being selected and going to be inducted into the Hall of Fame.
It's very exciting.
You know, now, most boxers in their career, they hang up their gloves between the age of 30, 35. You, however, didn't start boxing until you were 36. Why is that?
Well, that's a good question. I wish I could answer that. But, you know, I just got introduced to boxing really late. If I would have known that women were boxing when I was younger, I may have done it. You know, I was, I don't know, I fell in love with the sport because I never did any other sport before boxing. So I worked out, I did a few little things, but it was always just like club things. Mm-hmm. And something about boxing just struck me, and I couldn't let go of it. I was really, really bitten by the bug.
So when that bug bit you, what did you feel that you had to do, that you had to really get into it? You wanted to be a professional, or did you think, I'll just work out and maybe do some amateur fights, hopefully?
Well, like you mentioned, you know, I was already too old to box. I had some health issues as well. And when I first got in, I just really wanted to be there. You know, I was only really exposed to the pros at that point. And I just wanted to be in the ring and be at the weigh-in and be at the show. And I wanted to be close to the fights. And I really, I mean, I was training and that kind of thing, but I was told there was no hope to box, so I didn't expect it, but I just was really determined that I wanted to do it anyway. So I worked a lot of corners. I learned how to be a cut man. Mm-hmm. And I learned how to book fights and do certain things that the trainer that I had at the time was doing. And then, you know, I still trained the whole time, just knowing that eventually I was going to have a fight, you know, even contrary to what he believed or what anybody else around me did. So I was just really determined to do it. And the more I was exposed to the ring, you know, the hungrier it made me to want to be in there.
So you fought professionally for about 5 years, is that correct?
Right, right. Well, 5 to 6, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And now that your boxing career ended in the ring, what are you doing outside the ring now?
Well, I'm way busier than I was at that point. So sometimes I'm like, oh, I wish I could just be a fighter again. But I opened a really nice gym. It's a big one. We've done some Olympic-level boxing there. I promote shows. I train people. I have fighters that I train. So I stay really busy in boxing. Prior to boxing, I did law enforcement, and so I did that around 15 years, and I said once I pass that amount of time, I can really say that I've got a career in boxing, so I just have to convince the IRS it's not just a really expensive hobby at this point. So, but I do, all I do is boxing. It's my life, and it's what I love, and I'm really grateful for the extraordinary life that you can have, you know, when you get to do something like this.
So what do you feel is the most rewarding part of your involvement in boxing at this time?
I just love being by the ring, no matter what, still. But the most rewarding thing would be have to be the relationships that, pardon me, that I get to build. Excuse me. during this time, you know, the fighters that I get to train, the people that come and go through the gym while I'm, you know, while I'm training, you know, the people that I meet in boxing. I mean, I've met so many extraordinary people. It's just amazing. That's really the heartthrob of what I do and why I love it. And then just to be able to add the boxing on top of that is incredible.
So because of your boxing career and everything that you do outside of the ring, you're being rewarded by being inducted in the International Women's Boxing Hall of Fame. How fantastic is that? How do you feel about
that? Pretty crazy. In this, even especially in this class, because I could have been in, you know, a different class where there were less known individuals, but I feel like I'm in a very big class right now. So it's a huge honor, but it's also very fun. So I have to admit, we're all having a good time. We bought a big crowd. So I think they want to meet the others more than they want to be with me, but that's okay. I probably do as well. So it's a huge, exciting thing, and I'm going to enjoy claiming myself as a Hall of Famer.
There you go. Well, we're certainly want to wish you the best with this and continued success in your boxing career outside of the ring.
Right, right.
And congratulations once again for being inducted.
Thank you so much.
Thank
it's my pleasure.
Being a part of our show today.
Right. Thank you.
Miss Terri Moss. My